Welcome back into LSE Kitchen. Joining us this morning is Carole Murko.
And of course, Carole is from Heirloom Meals, and she's got something right up your alley for Thanksgiving. And man, oh man, it smells good, and I'm going to beat you to the punch of the pizza.
I don't think so.
I think so. Yeah. This smells really good.
Well, you know, in the concept of Heirloom Meals, it's about treasured family recipes.
Right, definitely.
And so this one is actually our stuffing that my grandmother and my mom and I made, and believe it or not, until I had to come on the show, the recipe wasn't written down. Because it's really a concoction, but we know what goes in it. So there's a couple of things I want to talk about first. As I said, bulk sausage in the recipe.
Okay.
And in case you can't get bulk sausage, I brought just some regular sausage in the casing, and what you need to do is just kind of cut the casing off.
Just real easy. You gotta
real
be careful.
Easy.
And just
be
peel
careful.
It.
Peel it, and then you'll put it in the pot. But I'm just gonna throw it in here. And so I just wanted to make that point for people in case you can't buy bulk sausage. So
and that's not that difficult.
Not difficult
easy.
At all.
Okay.
All right. So we've got it all kind of going already. Normally this would happen in just this pot and that pot.
Okay.
But I did it in three because we needed to do it fast.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. So here's about a pound of the sweet Italian sausage, and you can start stirring it up there.
All right. Start
I'm gonna
stirring.
Pour that in.
You always give me the dirty word.
Start stirring.
Stirring, yes, sir.
We've got 2.5 cups of onions and 2.5 cups of celery,
okay.
all sautéed in a stick of butter until they're translucent.
That smells so good.
And by the way, you know, you only make this once a year, so go for it with, you know, the butter. And
can I start eating this?
You may.
That smells that good.
And then our little secret is we warm up some milk, and we put in a couple of bouillon cubes instead of using the chicken broth. And the milk just, I don't know, does something to the bread.
Okay.
Whoa.
And you pour it in?
Yeah.
You want me to help
with
it?
It's a little heavy. Yeah.
Okay,
you got it?
I got it. Yeah,
okay.
I got it. Okay. We pour it in?
Pour it in. All of it. Yep.
All right.
Okay, so now kind of stir it aggressively because we really want the...
Watch out for the transfer of latent heat on the bowl.
Okay, go ahead.
Is it?
A little bit. That's all right, though.
Just stick that right here. All right, so you keep stirring, and then we're going to put in... These are roasted pine nuts or pinoli nuts. And then, go ahead, we got the parsley.
Throw parsley in there?
Yep, all of it. Just toss it all in.
Okay.
Parm. And then some bell seasoning or sage or whatever you like in your stuffing for the taste. And that's as simple as it gets. You just keep stirring that up until it is all absorbed. One of the things I'd really like to talk to you guys about is I have some really great news.
Yeah, I got a little bit of a tease before we came on air.
What is the news?
I actually shot a one-hour special for PBS on this whole theme of Heirloom Meals, and it's called Heirloom Meals Thanksgiving.
Congratulations.
Awesome.
Well, thank you.
For PBS.
Yes.
Very nice. Congratulations.
Well, thank
to you.
You.
Very nice. That's
and,
nice.
You know, it's very exciting. So all these recipes will be on the show, and, you know, pretty cool.
That is exciting news.
Very exciting.
And so we
and so
put
now
that
we're
in the oven?
Put this in here.
Okay.
And then it goes in the oven for about 20 to 30 minutes. And here's my other recommendation. When you cook your turkey, it usually has to rest for about 20 to 30 minutes. So that's when you can put your sides in.
Yeah.
So, and the other thing is most people don't recommend putting stuffing in the bird anymore because of the, you know, kind of
concerns with salmonella,
all of that.
Sure. Issues.
So it's much better doing this, and then you just put the gravy on it, and it's really delicious. And if you want to taste
you
could, I got some forks there for you.
Well,
right.
This
hot,
is the finished recipe
hot.
Right here. Let's do this.
It's going to be hot.
A zoom in shot here. This is always great. I love when my mother did this for Thanksgiving. Go ahead and give me the pot holder there, Carole.
There you go.
I lift this up for Mike.
But what you really want to do is taste it.
Yeah, I want to taste it
now. Dan is like, he's salivating right here.
We'll grab a shot and taste at the same time.
Here. How about I grab a little taste for myself? And you can talk about what the recipe is. How's that?
Huh? Again, I get the dirty word. Okay, the full screen graphic. WNYT, scroll down the left-hand side of the browser, only 13, the Let's Eat tab. Italian bread and sweet Italian sausage. Stuffing. Why do I feel like I got suckered on that? Why don't you beat
me to the
punch?
Because you wanted to
Didn't
show
I tell
the beauty
you I was
shot.
Beat you to punch? We'll be right back with your top stories and look at your weather. Stay with us. Thank you
so
much,
Cal.
Bazile.